For all you knuckleheads out there that want to figure out how to make a most any line of Dell server power supplies work as a 12 volt or more power supply to run your linear amplifiers or your CB radios or your ham radios or as a battery charger or anything else, here you go. That's the plug, 120 plug. If you're running in 220, each side will be hot. If not, yeah. Anyway, there's your pins. Might want to take a screenshot of that, because that's the way it is. Boys and girls, back at it.